You know, springtime's here with everything changing with COVID. People are starting to travel a little bit more. So we get a lot of questions here at the agency about, hey, Drew, I'm renting a car. Will my insurance cover it? Well, short answer is yes, it'll cover it. Your policy will cover replacement vehicles on a short-term basis. Now, the biggest thing is, do I have comp and collision along with liability is what would cover the rental car. But the main question is, should I purchase the rental car insurance from the rental company? Well, I tell people all the time, jokingly, yes and no. Reason being is it has a valid purpose because it's protecting the rental car, especially on a short-term basis. So usually my rule of thumb, if it's gonna be a week or less, I generally purchase that physical damage coverage that they offer. It's called collision damage waiver. That way, if something happens to the rental car, it's covered. I let my liability policy that I have on my autos cover my liability, but let their insurance cover the rental car. Reason being mostly is small incidences. And usually what it is we've had clients that cars parked in the hotel parking lot overnight, someone hits it and takes off. Now there's gonna be a claim on your record because of something you had no responsibility with at all. So it's all gonna come down to the cost and how long you've had it. The longer you have it, typically, I'm gonna say let your collision, comp and collision cover the rental car. So just a little tidbit this morning of a tip that might help you as you go to get that rental car as you're traveling. Be safe while you're out there and really enjoy this summer as we're coming out of COVID.